Boise State, can they handle all the hype against a very, very talented Virginia Tech team?
I don't think so. I think Virginia Tech all day long. I go Virginia Tech all day. They're too strong for them.
Okay. Too strong. Physical.
Let me give you another reason. Boise State is going to have 7,000 fans. Virginia Tech's got 8,000.
Okay, then.
Forget your neutral site. I'm going with Virginia Tech.
We have a good team to go out there and bounce back from this. I really believe that. I mean, we say it every year, but I really believe that we can bounce back. It's up to the seniors to keep the team together. We have a short week to prepare for January. I think we should keep fighting for the rest of the season.
Dillon leveled on this play. Takes the game. The Hokies up 6-0. Tyrod Taylor draws back and takes off. He takes it in from 13 yards out. Taylor ran for 61 through the one.
College driving third and goal. David Shinsky back to pass. Picked off the end zone by Shinsky. We move to the second quarter. Ensuing drive after the pick.
Off, splits two defenders there, and with one man to beat, he beats him 54 yards to Pater there. Two-point conversion down here by two. On the second hand, Taylor hits Jared Wilkin. He'll make a couple of nice moves in the open field. Wilkin goes 39 yards for the touchdown. Jenkins goes on to win it. ball game.